Hello, this is Yu Zhao, CEO of PC Financial, back with another segment of The Big Picture. Now, the US market has actually rebounded from its lows that it hit around March 23rd, when the US market fell almost 30% from its peak to hit about 2,300 points in terms of the S&P 500 index. Part of this is being driven by all the talk around the US reopening parts of its the economy. But another, I think, is a factor to that's driving this is also that when it fell to 2,300 over points, at that point, the valuations were extremely cheap. So right now, we are seeing a move back to fairer valuations, even taking into account all the damage that the COVID-19 outbreak has caused to the US economy. So I think it's something to consider, even though they might still be bad news, then the outlook doesn't look that good, despite the outbreak. But because valuations might be driven to very low levels, so we're now seeing some readjustment in terms of valuations. So with that, I end today's segment. Thank you.